Prayer for healing. Our Father in heaven, the God who answers our needs and prayers, the God who heals, we come to you today to pray for every person who needs healing. Heal our physical body, Lord. Remove every weakness and restore us to health. Every physical part of our body that is not functioning well, from head to foot, I pray that you heal them all. Let your healing miracles flow today and heal our physical body. We also pray for those who have mental and emotional problems. I ask that you comfort them, their minds, their hearts. Remove every fear and worry. Heal every heart that is mourning right now, those who are hurting and discouraged. I pray for those who are in deep, deep sadness or even depression. In Jesus' name I pray that you free them from this sickness, O Lord. Comfort them with your loving arms around them. You died on the cross of Calvary, Lord, to save our souls and to heal our physical, mental, and emotional sins. We receive that salvation, Lord. We believe that you saved us from everything, including our sickness and disease. We commit to you our lives today because you know all things. Our only hope is in you. Thank you for restoring us into health and strength. Thank you for the miraculous healing of the people today. Nothing is impossible if we will believe. Lord, you are good, and we can freely ask you for all things. When we come to you in prayer, you truly answer. You heal every person that comes to you. We just need to believe and receive. Just say the word, Lord, and we will be healed. You said in your words, those who hope in you will never be put to shame. Thank you that people are receiving complete healing today and giving hope to those who lost their hopes already. Healing flows for our physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual life. This we ask in Jesus' name.